Good morning, friends. How are you all? Hope you all are good and taking good care of yourself. So today we are going to start with a new letter, that is capital K and small k. Okay? For capital K, you have to draw a standing line from the red line. Draw a standing line. Then you have to draw a slanting line till the first blue line. And then from the first blue line, you have to draw a slanting line touching the second blue line. So this is the capital letter K. For small letter K, again you have to draw a standing line and then you have to draw a slanting line, but it should be between the first blue line and the second blue line. So you have to draw two slanting lines between these two blue lines. So this is small k. So let's see it once again. For capital K, draw a standing line, then draw two slanting lines. This is capital K. For small k, draw a standing line and then draw two slanting lines between two blue lines. Again, for capital K, this is capital K and this is small k. Okay, friends, so practice this at home and learn it. So see you in the next video. Bye.